even though those that have gotten vaccinated could develop COVID, they rarely get sick enough to come into the hospital, get intubated, and die. So vaccination is important. Why is that important? Because even though you may recover from the initial bout of COVID, COVID leaves scars, and those are cardiovascular scars. Those people that have COVID, serious COVID, 25%, up to 25% of individuals with severe COVID have cardiac disease.